Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use PocketSmith. So, without wasting any much time, let's dive into the video. PocketSmith is the best personal finance software to make managing your money easier. As they said, they have some features like clear graph and charts. Also, they have calendar and forecasting, custom dashboards, then budget and reporting. This is the key feature of PocketSmith. That's all enough to manage your financial planning and make a budget for your financial expense. Let's know the features. Graphs and charts. These features helps you to analyze your expenses and incomes. Then calendar and forecasting. Forecast your daily account balance up to 30 years into the future. Now, the custom dashboard. Focus what's important to you right now and put aside financial details you don't need. The dashboard helps you to make a plan and decision for your financial expense and incomes. Then budgets and reporting. This is the coolest feature in PocketSmith. You can analyze your budget and you can report your next plan in this website. You can analyze your budget in depth with this feature. Let's have a look of their plans and pricing. The pricing start from $9.9 and the first plan is $26.66 and the second one is $16.66. You can save 33% in every plan of PocketSmith. At the right bottom side, you can get a free option that you can experience PocketSmith with a free trial with some features they provide you. I'm going with the free version of PocketSmith. Now click on get free and you will redirect to a form page. Now fill up this form with the required information like your email, then confirm your email. Then create a password and confirm your password, then select a time zone according to your location. As you can see, I have filled up this blank and then after complete this form, you can just scroll down here. Check those two boxes that are terms and condition of PocketSmith, then click on create account button and it will take a few seconds to load. Then you will land it to PocketSmith dashboard. Now you just have to complete a few steps here. You can add your bank data from here and also you can get a guided mode and you can also bring your own data from another app like Money Dashboard from YNAB, Mint and Quicken, etc. Then you can start an advanced mode. But I'm going with demo mode right now. For this, click on demo mode and start demo. It will import some settings and data for me. After complete importing data, you will land it to PocketSmith dashboard. Here is the dashboard. In this dashboard, you can experience all your data decorated in just one page. Here you can see a proper graph of your financial status and here you can see the mobile control spending and transaction statistics option. You also can add a new dashboard if you need. Just click on it and it will be in loading and after the complete of loading and importing data, you will presented by a new dashboard. You can use this dashboard for another purposes. Then you can enable show editing controls. Now, this is the graph that shows your incomes and spends. It will up and down according to your financial status and it will show you the proper value and the proper analytics about your financial status. You can just slide your cursor around and you can get a detailed information according to date. It will show you minimum value and also your maximum value. Here you can see the overall percentage change from this analytics and the option down below your account. You can check your bank account, your simple credit card account, your payments, etc., your balance for forecast and actual balance. You can see the recent transaction you recorded in PocketSmith. You can also view a pie chart here about your earning and spending. Then the billing reminder and some other features available here to make a easy financial plan for you. Then at transaction section, you can record your transaction data or information here as per date, your transaction and the other details about the transaction will record it in this section. You can get a graph about your transaction details that short your transaction data, that when your transaction goes high or when your transaction goes low. You also can sort this data by categorize them, and in this awaiting confirmation section, you can confirm your transaction that you plan for. Just click on OK and it will recognize as complete transaction. And in uncategorized items, you can categorize them by clicking on a category and select a category that goes with your transaction. As you can see, I have added a category for this transaction and it have removed from this uncategorized items. Now, from this all transactions, you can get a data about your past transaction and planned transaction for future. Also, there are so many options available at the left sidebar of your screen, you can see. Also, you can run this analytics graph chart into pie chart. You can also customize this in this type of graph. And now let's see how to add a transaction plan in PocketSmith. Click on add and then click on manual input, then bank account. As you know that I'm using a demo account for this video. Now select a merchant name. I'm going to select this name and categorize it according to your sector or source. Then enter your amount, then select type that expense or income. If you have expense this, then select expense, and if this is an income for you, then click income and select a debt. Then click on save all transaction, and here we go, the transaction has successfully added to the dashboard. Here it is, you can see it also added in this graph chart or in the pie chart as well in your expense calculations. You can mark them by clicking on these boxes and can label them or categorize them. Also, you can delete them. Head to the calendar section, and here you can see a calendar according to your month and date. You can add a detailed information about your transaction, your expense or income, and you can plan for your financial expenses or income for a day or for a month. Just click on this date and select category for the budget, and does the budget repeat? If it, then click yes, then enter your amount and enter some details about your transaction. You can get an advanced option from here. Now after completing, click save, and it will save the data for the date like this, as you can see. Now head to the budget section, and here it will show you your budget and your earned and spent details, that how much you earn and how much you spent for this month or your expected date. Also, they will show you the budget according your category, which in which platform or category or in which source you spend most or from which source you income most. You can also add a new budget from this new budget option, and that's it. This is all about PocketSmith. If you have any confusion left yet, then let us know in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, then give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe our channel and click the bell icon. We will meet you again with another informative video. Thanks for watching this video.